I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. The away team with possession. We are underway. Shoots and wide. Red ball. Simpson. And wide of the target. Cardoza. Simpson shoots. Whitehorn looks to shoot. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Butler shoots. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. He goes one for one for this ball game.
Walker.
Takes the shot. Flies over the top. Fitz gets in and rips. Off the pipe. Scores. First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. Montoya wins it for the away team. Here's a look. Nolden misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team with a chance now. Braswell.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
Braswell. Gets off the shot. Medine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Zaxter. Let's see what they can do. Braswell.
Full stop center.
Here's a shot. Shot goes over the goal there. White ball.
Full side right. Full stop center.
Booth.
Full stop center.
Bixler has a look. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Medley.
Full side right. Full side left.
Shoots. Misses high. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. West. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Simpson. Referee not happy at all. Simpson gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. West. West goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Medley gets the pass. Paterno looks to bury. Knocked loose. Bixler receives the pass. Booth. Bam! Great goal. Booth evens it up for the home team. huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. White horn. Simpson.
Ball-stop center.
Misses. Simpson. Red ball.
Ball side left.
With the shot. And straight to the keeper. He is on point in goal today.
Vincent.
And that wraps up the first quarter here at the Cathedral. A low-scoring affair. Both sides sizing each other up. And we head to the break with the scores level. It's 1-1. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. Montoya comes out on top.
Ball stop left. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Paterno.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Chance here. Miscalculation there. Paterno taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Jusper.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Booth. Booth. Referee not happy at all. Booth taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. White ball.
Ball stop right. Ball stop center.
He shoots. Save. Good. The away team will get a chance now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Files.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Straight to the keeper. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Bixler.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Donovan with the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Medine with the save. Simpson. Too wide on that shot. Nolden brings the heat and puts it in the back of the net. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the away team. Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Puts it wide. Nolden. So turnover here. The home team to resume. Jusper.
Ball stop center.
The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. With a chance. And saved. Walker.
Ball side right.
Zaxter. Robinson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. White ball. Booth. Steps in and shoots. Sends it too high. Booth with the shot.
Clear.
Robinson. Zaxter.
Ball stop center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Looks to the back of the net.
Clear.
Smoke was all over that one. Donaldson sees space, shoots. That's gone wide.
Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Push, help, help,
ball stop center.
Jusberg. And it's a wild pass. Red ball. Williams.
Full stop center.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Booth.
Full stop center.
He launches one. Not on target. White ball.
Full stop center.
Booth. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Medley has the ball. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Booth. It's the halftime break, and the away team are leading by a slender margin after a fiery quarter. It's 2-1. Here at the Cathedral, face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Underway here now.
Full stop center! Full side left!
Butler. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team to take possession now. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. White ball.
Ball side right.
Fires. And wide.
Ball side left.
The home team lose possession. Red ball. McMorris. That's gotta hurt. Dean with a display of raw power. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Wells Green. Let's one fly. Madine chalks up a save. He's having a great game in goal today and forces the ground ball right in the danger zone. White ball. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Butler overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Full stop right. Full stop center.
Braswell. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back, and they lose possession. And a shot. Shot is high and over the goal.
Full stop left. Full stop center.
Steps in to shoot.
Clear.
Vincent. There's a shot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Montoya wins the faceoff. Robinson. He's in. Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Vincent receives the ball. With the bullet shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match in goal. Palazzo.
Ball side left.
Paterno.
Ball side center.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Smoke, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center! Ball side right! Ball stop center!
Winds up, shoots. Madine with the save. Nolden.
Ball stop center! Ball side right! Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Viv. Let's it rip. Puts it wide.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Bixler. Slings it. Madonna saves. Transition opportunity for them now. McMorris with the catch. Goes high.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball top center.
Butler has time. Misses the mark with that shot. Knocked loose. Managing to tie things up here at the Cathedral as we head to the final quarter of this game. It's anyone's contest at this point. It's 2-2. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Files.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Cardoza gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Braswell.
Ball top center.
Braswell receives the pass. Too high, though.
Ball side left.
Vincent. Miscalculation there. Vincent gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Simpson. Robinson. Oh my! Dean with a big hit there. Nice recovery. Williams overstepping. Miscalculation there. White ball. Booth.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Bixler wants it. Sails wide. Goes for the shot. Looks to bury. Oh, close call there. Smoke manages to recover. Oh, quick thinking. Smoke with the save. Shoots.
Clear.
He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Williams.
Left side right. Left side center.
Palazzo.
Left side center.
Shoots. What a snipe. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Left side right. Left side left.
Shoots. Red ball.
Left side right.
Zaxter.
Left side left.
With the shot. Puts it wide. Transition opportunity for the away team. West steps in and shoots. And a goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-3 for the away team. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Kenny Berry, the ball goes to the ground. Paterno overstepping, lack of discipline there. White ball. Booth.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Vincent.
Ball to next.
Donaldson overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now. White Horn. The home team lose it. Dean snatching possession. Donaldson, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. Robinson misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Braswell takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground, puts it wide. The away team come up with it. Fitz gets off the shot and wide. Red ball.
Side right.
Here's a shot. Simpson and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Another for him. The second. The away team moving along now to four. They will have to work quickly. It may already be too late. Drops the hammer straight to the keeper. So end of the ball game. And the away team managed to finish as they started with their noses in front. The home team made a good show of it, but they were always just that one step behind their rivals in the end.